I will remember
Page on my laptop, and I can see there's loads of people in there. What's gone on here? How bizarre. I don't know. Right, gonna have to fix this somehow. Give me 2 seconds. Just so I can see everything that's going on, I'm gonna have to get the iPad. Open the iPad up. Oh, it's all going well into it. Anyway, how is everybody this evening? Everybody well? Everybody have a good week? Right, let's get rid of that. Put that over there. Right, yes, so tonight, theme. Couldn't think of a theme, so I just thought we could go for a few, what do you call it? A few random songs. Got some, what's it in as well, some dedications. They do say that men can't multitask, don't they? It's right, they can't. Right, get that up there. There we are. Right, now I can see the comments. Nope, there we go. There. I'm going to turn that down. Otherwise, I'm going to get feedback like that. Pop that up there. Talk amongst yourselves for a second. This is not going well at all. Right there. Well, I can't see the comments on there either. Right, let's see who we've got in this evening. We have got Saroj Sharma. Good evening, Saroj. John Walker, Pat Wells, Jackie Nace, John Lockwood, Lisa Toplin. Good evening, Lisa, and a happy birthday to you, darling. It's your 21st, I believe. Pam, just say wild cherries. Pam Wild Cherries. Kate Perkins, Rita Hall, June Firth, Lee John Machin, Jane Ann Smith, Amanda McLeod, Dave Lever, Laura Baxter, John Wallace. Oh, so many, so many. Did I see Pat Wiles? Did I say Pat Wiles? Oh, this is annoying when nothing's going right. I'm sure I saw Pat Wiles. I don't know why this has happened this evening. It's all very weird. Oh, Sue Jones. Sue Jones, good evening, Sue Jones. Is that my Sue Jones? There she is. Pat Wiles, there she is. Right, Pat, song for you that you asked for. I didn't even know we got this one. So let's do it. This one's for Pat, and this is from the Box Tops, and it's called The Letter.
Oh,
my darling? No, John Walker, it wasn't a French letter. You get worse, you do, John, honestly. Right. This has completely thrown me now, because I can't see any comments that are going up on my screen, so I'm going to look onto the iPad. Oh, nightmare. Right, now, there's a guy who had not done a lot of his stuff for a few weeks. So, we're going to do one tonight. And that guy is called Mr. Elvis Presley. Let's do a few in.
Oh, it's 10 and I just got paid. My mother don't try to sing. My heart says go, 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 hell down. I'm standing up, baby, I don't hear my mother right. I'm gonna bring her up. I'm gonna shake her up.
Down, down.
Hawaii concert back in 1975? Possibly. And it's a bit of a steamy one.
If you know what I mean. Thank you very much. Because some of my members. Play Jerry. Come on, Jerry. Keep going. Thank you.
this is bizarre because I'm kind of watching you, watching me, watching myself. Because look, there I am, and I'm doing completely different things on there to what I'm doing on here. Bizarre. I'm in the same house. See, it's only just gone. Hiya, Tracy! How are you, darling? John Walker. Could a squad I'd seen down was that working down in the chip at Seaton Carew the other night. There's a man who works down the chip shop, looks swells his hours. In as well. anybody watching the Crew sessions this week? He did a song with a living legend called Gilbert O'Sullivan. And I tried this one this afternoon. I've never tried this song before in my life. So I thought we'd give it a go tonight. And it goes something like this.
West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains. she know how we're loved. Half is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like the breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home.
No.
gorgeous linen leather just for you this week. Bit of rock. My head keeps disappearing. Is that why it's shutting down? So let's stick that in there. No, that's not going to work. So I'm trying to have instead all these little tools at my disposal. Ah, that's going to do it. Yeah, so I thought I'd try a different way of setting the camera up tonight. because I sit it on like a metal tin because I've got the magnetic case, so that it sticks to this tin. And I've been thinking, is it getting too hot? So I thought, right, we'll stand it up, let some air get to it, as you do, open the tin up, let the heat out, and fingers crossed. But now it just won't stand up on its own. So you wouldn't believe how I've got this set up at the minute. I wish I could show you, but I can't now because I've got it all set up nicely. Right. Right, who we got here? You're welcome then, you're welcome. Yes, Pat, I can see there's gonna be some photos tomorrow. I can already, oh well, it's probably not even gonna wait till tomorrow, is it? It's gonna happen tonight. Axel Fox, you too. Blimey. I don't know if I know any U2. I don't think I've really ever tried any. I'll work on them. I'm not going to do it without trying it because I'll just make a hash of it. And if you're a big fan of U2, it's going to sound awful. Right, I'm going to do a little song for Jan Lockwood. She asked me to do this one. Well, actually, this wasn't her first choice that she asked me to do. She asked me to do Harry Styles, Fallen. And you may have seen it in the group earlier on, that she thought she'd ask me for a modern song, because I don't do many of them, because I just don't listen to the radio anymore. When I used to be a courier driver, I had the radio on all day. I knew exactly what was in the charts. I knew what was at number one. Not got a clue who's in the charts now. Who's the Dizzy Rascal? Not a clue. I only just about know Ed Sheeran. She said, can you do this song by Harry Styles? He says, I bet you probably don't even know it. And she's right, I didn't. But I haven't listened to it this afternoon, and no, Jan is not coming now. I did have a listen to it. It's quite a nice song, to be fair. So that's another one to work on. But you also asked me for this one that you always ask me for.
Just run, escape. Each place we go. So.
Thank you.
say. Here's a pretty common skin that been off us here but let you. Oh, that sheep pie, I'll take you in, and I'll take the care of you. Take me in, oh, take the water. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, take the water. To sleep. Let the love more cozy in another tear I sell. I'll lay it by the fireside with some honey and some milk. She hurried home from work that night as soon as she arrived. And she found her pretty snake to take her in and then revive. Take me in, oh, take the storm. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, take the storm. Sadly. Now she cuts him to her bosom. You're so beautiful, she cried. Left by. Take me in, don't take the water. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, take the water. Side the sea.
Yeah.
friend Evie and Mick. I hope you're still there, Evie, because we've got a little song for you. Well, it's more for Mick, actually.
Is she really going out with him? Well, bet she is. Let's ask her. Betty, is that Jimmy's ring you're wearing?
Uh-huh.
Gee, it must be great riding with him. Is he picking you up at school today? By the way, where's Jimmy?
I'm really mad at the Grandy Star.
Yes, we see.
That's when I found for the leader of the pack. Feel so broke.
Thank you.
Girls, you either don't know. Girls, you
either don't know. Tomorrow night, we'll be on the Glasgow Live page doing a Barlow show. 2 hours of it. So yes, Pam, I will be wearing some Barlow outfits tomorrow. I might even do a costume change. Not done one of them in a year. Paul Brown, good evening, sir. How are things with you both? Very good, very good. How about Love Train Barcelona style? Now, some of you may know this, some of you may not. A few years ago, the F1 every year. There's a group of us going, we call it the F1 family. And we went to Barcelona. And we had a few shandies, to be fair. And we were all in good spirits. Red hot day. I ran the train station. And I just decided to start singing Love Train. And got this Love Train up and down the platform. You know, like I used to do with whatever song it was. One of the songs I used to do, what the hell is it called? See, when you don't do these songs, you forget them. But yeah, I used to do a Love Train. And we did this up and down the platform, and the Spanish police were not impressed. Get behind the light, get behind the light. But hey. And then we started singing on the train, and there was some Spanish women that looked even less impressed. Right, I'm going to try this one, because I'm feeling a bit of an 80s vibe going on at the minute. Let's try it. I don't know if it's in my key or not, but hey.
Inside, inside.
I'm finally getting messages up on my screen. Ah, right, yes, pal, I can do a little song for Audrey. You asked for this one as well. That's a bit of mature.
And I want Audrey to love this song.
So get well soon, Audrey.
I know you're probably not watching now, but you're not migraine, you're going to kill me. If my wife was a better man, without man, take me to their hearts. If my wife was a strong man, carry it away.
Richie, And she also asked for some Martin Pelham, whoever he is. So let's do a Lionel classic.
Thank you.
Even when I know what's going on,
I haven't got angel eyes. But I should try and get it. Yes, I know Gary's on takeaway, but I can't be in two places at once. No, actually, yes I can. we're going to watch it after. Right, those are my next. Let's do, I've not done this one for ages. I can't remember the last time I did this one. Now this is from 1986. Let's do it. For something like this. Oh, that was the work this evening. It's a kind of magic. It's a kind of magic. A kind of magic.
One dream, one soul, one prize, one goal, one goal.
I want you to be.
It's a kind of magic.
Now, I used to do this song years and years ago. Anybody remember Diana Ross? Now, this song was either for her 40th anniversary in show business or 50th anniversary in show business. But I thought it was such a beautiful song. And it goes something like this.
I want to call the stars down from the sky. I want to live here, never dies. I want to change the world only for you. All the impossible I want to do.
Wrong, and now it's all gone.
that if we'd made it in, we'd be sure that it was for the better. Who would say we would stay together? Nothing is certain in a changing world. Once a dream begins, in time you'll see faith holds the key. And every loser knows, like the title shows, you shine on you, glows on you. You really made it. Suddenly we seem to stop and lose our way, but that really mattered anyway. What I was yesterday, what we was here for now. Cause every loser wins, what's a dream. Thank you.
I'm starting to do the old max headroom thing. So obviously, it's not my phone getting hot. Or it might be, I don't know, to be fair. This one's also for Dave Leather.
Forget all of the lecture, I'm explaining.
Thank you. ideas that they all cast in play. La 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 la.
Until then, it is good night. God bless. See you very soon. Ta-ta.
You can be, let him be.
All right, good night, God bless.